Hej, witajcie ludziska. Witam was w kolejnym odcinku z The Wolf Among Us. Wilk pośród nas. Was it the woodsman? I don't know, it's possible. Whoever it was, it didn't seem like Toad was happy to see him. Well, maybe Prince Lawrence can wait. Yeah, he didn't see him. He could use some help too. Well, where to first? Kurde, w sumie do ropucha bym poszedł chyba. Listen, right? There's a bloke upstairs going through all the woodsman's things. You think he did it? What's her husband's name? Lawrence. Jak tam? Jak tam koleś nie żyje, no to nie żyje. Nie ruszy się z miejsca. Ropuch, no to... It's me, Toad. Dobra, chodźmy. Toad sounds like he needs help right now. We can check in on Prince Lawrence.
Okay. I'm not looking forward to breaking the news to him anyway.
The Frog or the Prince? Osiągnięcie dostałem. Myśliwego. And we ended up going out the window and I landed on Toad's car. You guys made a real mess. Yeah. Looks worse than the day. Is somebody up there? Co ja, jasnowidz?
Hey!
Wait here. Kurde, mogłem się w sumie nie odzywać, idiota. Zaskoczenia bym ich chciał. Bądź jego. No i w pigułę i cały mi sceny plan. Shit.
I'm sorry.
That's enough, all right? Just shut it.
Is that his son?
Toads, I think.
Be nice in there, okay?
Like always.
Hey, Toad, you in there?
Bigby and Miss White. Surely you didn't come all this way just for my bother. Sorry, Bigby. It's embarrassing to have to admit, but I thought there was someone else in Woody's place. There wasn't, though. Not when I checked. Nothing but a leaky drainpipe. Imagination must have got the best of me. So, you know, false alarm. Sorry for dragging Miss White into this, but thanks for coming. Much appreciated.
What's going on?
What do you mean? Nothing's going on, Bigby. I don't know what you mean, truly. False alarm is all. Sorry.
Are you all right?
He's fine, Miss White. Just stung his little toe. Better swimmer than walker, just like his dad.
Wanna...
So, I guess you'll be taking off now. No need to hang around here anymore. I mean, I'm sorry you came all the way here for nothing. But it was nothing, really.
Somebody was in your building. This is for your own safety, Toad. You called us, remember?
Yeah, I know, and I appreciate it, mate, but...
It's fine. Relax. We'll be out of here in a minute. I just want to check things out first.
All right. I just don't want to waste your time, is all. Have a seat. Have a cup of tea. Whatever you like.
Phew. Grown-ups. Am I right? Hey, you know what? Flycatcher said you had a pretty awesome insect collection. I'd really love to see it. Is it in your room?
It has a weevil.
Cool.
Shit. Just mind the upholstery while you're looking for nothing.
Yeah, sure thing. How'd this happen?
Fucking hell. Damn thing must have fell off a table.
Uh-huh. The lamp just fell off the table.
All the boy was faffing about, playing salts and saltfish. Who knows with the lad?
No spoko, tylko że ta lampa tutaj była nie po 13, bo nie jest podłączona, to są jakieś dwa urządzenia. Robił jakiś kurw na twarzy. O, krew.
You bleeding?
Why? Is that
blood? Still fresh.
Oh, well, I cut me hand. Ran around like a tit trying to pick out a wrap. Must have got some on the furnishments. Lamp in pieces, blood on the wall. It's awful, I know.
Sounds painful.
Oi, don't you go mother-ending now. The wound didn't sit very long, you know. Perks of being a fable, I suppose. And a frog.
Kurde, ciekawe, co to chodzi. No, nie wiem, tak to chyba zmusił do milczenia. Na początku była akcja jakaś, a potem jakoś mu tam zagroził. Nie wiem, on ma chyba więcej niż jedno dziecko. Może porwali mu jakieś i...
Dobrze
wiedzą.
The poker?
Yeah. What happened?
Oh, well, that's how it happened, didn't it? I was poking the coals and it slipped a bit. Sliced up in my foot like a seashell. But like a shit ugly thing. If you're gonna say something, out with it.
Kurde, nie zdążyłem.
It's a fire, Ryan, it's all you ponderous wanker. We're not playing ten little Indians here. It's a simple accident. Oh my god, will you not make a big faff out of this? There's nothing to solve here, Sheriff. I'm telling you everything that happened. Why don't you believe me? I mean, things happen, you know.
This apartment's a goddamn mess, Toad. Looks like after a struggle or a fight. And I don't know why you'd cover for it. But I know you're lying about something.
But I'm not.
And you're just gonna make it worse for yourself the longer you keep up the act.
I'm not bullshitting you. Honest.
Damn.
We'll see.
Kurde. Ten czas jest różnoraki, bo kurczę. Raz może ma się tyle czasu, żeby chociaż wszystko przeczytać, a raz to ledwo po słówku z danego fragmentu może przeczytać. Kurde, trudno jest. I potem jeszcze decyduj, co chcesz wybrać. No to jest... O!
What is it now? If it's blood, you know what happened, I...
No, there's marks here on the windowsill. And what's that about?
No real reason. Just last night, when I'd come out, I was in a downright dizzy, mate, as you would be. And I plumb forgot the keys to this place. And I had to climb in through the bloody window.
Really?
Scared Junior off to death.
Coś tu jest grubo poplątane. Coś tu.
There's a mark over here too.
I tu była lampa pewnie.
Clean space and the dust over here.
No, miejsce na lampę. Jest gniazdko. Kto je rzucił lampą?
Okay, Sheriff. Now what?
That broken lamp used to be here, right? Just tell me what happened.
Nothing happened, mate. Nothing. And why did the lamp have to be there? Of all the blooming pointless inquiries. It's my own place. Don't you think I'll know what happens in it?
Because it wasn't on that table, Toad. There isn't any room in the electric outlets.
Huh? What are
it
you...
It was plugged in over here, and now it's there.
I did some refiguring. Who fucking cares?
And to not plug it in? Come on, Toad.
I just hadn't gotten around to it yet. You see how many damn plugs there are?
Kurczę, szkoda, że z tym pogrzebaczem mi się nie udało wcisnąć dobrze. Bo bym na dwóch rzeczach go przyłapał na kłamstwie, cholera, no. O, jeszcze... O, tu jest jeszcze jakaś wyrwa w drzwiach.
And why is the lock busted?
Eh?
The lock. It looks like somebody kicked in the door.
A spot of dust and a broken knot. What are you getting
at? O, dobrze, że my nie potraktowaliśmy. Była taka opcja.
The fucking lock's been busted for weeks, mate. Right, it's just like everything else in this bloody building. Bloody hell, Bigby. What sinister bit have you uncovered this time? I left the tap water running? Didn't stop the recycling? What's the point of all this, mate? Really?
Why'd you climb in through the window, then? Huh? Why'd you climb in through the window? The lock's been rotten for weeks. You wouldn't have needed a key to get in.
Fucking hell. Just what are you on about, mate? After the state I was in, I didn't have me head. That's all it was. I forgot the fucking handle was fucking busted. And I'll tell you what else. It's embarrassing. You're bringing all this shit up, all right? So quit it with a third degree and all that. Bigby, come on. I'm begging for mercy over here, old boy. I was looking forward to a nice afternoon. Just me and me son. And you've taken up enough of a day with all this... They're sniffing around at me private belongings. I'm sorry I called, really I am. But will you please, please just bugger off?
Not yet.
Not yet? No one fought anyone, Bigby. There wasn't any scrap. So when? When are you gonna leave? I mean, I feel like I'm on trial here. In my own bloody home. It's not seemly.
When? When you start telling me the truth, Toad?
Well, I've told you the truth, mate. Jesus Christ, what more do you want?
Toad, these stories have made no sense. You didn't forget your keys. You didn't bump the lamp off the table. You want to tell me what's going on?
She doesn't think much of me, I don't think.
Oh, I wouldn't necessarily say that. Progress?
Oh, ho, ho.
Mr. Toad, you're bleeding.
Take off the hat.
Ta, stopę sobie skaleczył. Ouch.
It was that butcher, a Tweedle, Dumbledee. You gotta strip them down to their johnnies before you can tell which is which. They come bulging in, screaming about something a woodsman had. Or thought he had, I don't know. He tore up the place, beat me up when I said I didn't have it. I tried to go out the window, but he pulled me back in. It's been a hard morning, I could tell you that.
What was he looking for?
I have no idea. I would have told you. I wanted to, really, I did. But he said if word of this ever got back to him, if he ever thought you knew, or Miss White, he'd come back and kill my boy. I even tried to give the bastard a coat. He wouldn't take it.
Whose coat?
The girl.
Dad borrows things from people who live here. sometimes.
Borrows? Don't steal nothing. Turn around here would astonish you, mate. They merely repossess what's been left behind.
Well, we'll be taking the coat now. If she has next of kin, family, anyone.
All right. Fetch him the fur. Fine bit of dress it is. No, I wouldn't wear it outside.
Wait. It's an envelope.
Fucking hell, of course there is. For my luck, it's a map to some bloody doubloons.
It's addressed to Prince Lawrence. Do you want to try and give it to him, or...?
Doesn't seem right opening another man's mail. Let's try and give it to him.
Okay.
Well, it's been quite a surprising day for all of us, hasn't it? I'd see you out, but I'm afraid of dripping any more blood in the place.
It was very nice talking to you, TJ.
Thanks. See ya.
To jest zrobić.
Does it always go that smoothly?
Not often.
So the prince is now?
Lawrence. No, raczej.
Yeah. It's our best lead.
Our only lead, really.
When you put it that way.
Okej, książę. Mam ci pewną wiadomość do przekazania. Mieszkanie Lawrence'a, South Bronx. Wczesny poranek.
I don't want to stay here any longer than we have to, so let's just pick an approach and stick to it, okay?
Okay.
Just humor me.
We're here to question Lawrence. Bump him up on the suspect list or cross him off entirely.
Okay.
What is it?
I just don't think he did it.
In cases like these, isn't it usually the husband?
For Mondays, maybe. But this is different.
Już widzę krew wszędzie.
Don't just peep into someone's house. Check if he's home.
Can you hear me?
Oh. No ale on już raczej nie żył, nim wybrałem czy do Rapuha, czy do Lorenza, ponieważ lustereczko pokazało mi właśnie tą scenę, że tu był zakrwawiony sztylet i tu jakaś krew była, nie? Jak dobrze pamiętam.
Oh my god.
Go get Dr. Swinehart. I'll stay with
you. No! No! Let me go.
Co?
What is it that you're telling us? Bigby, water. Kitchen.
Haha, bo ja znam umeblowanie tego mieszkania. I tu jest kuchnia. O, jest kran. Tylko, że nie mam kubka. O! Wyczarował kubek. Patrzcie go. Nie sądziłem, że wielko umie czarować. A potem nie chcesz wódki? Chcesz wodę? Na pewno zastanów się, chłopie. Ma pewnie jednorazowy wybór, co ci dać przed śmiercią. No, świetnie.
Who did this to you?
Faith.
What? Okej, koniec, prawie wszyscy nie żyją. Dobra, fajnie się grało. What the fuck?
Do you still have that letter?
Tak.
Should I open it?
Już nie ma odbiorcy, więc.
You should. There might be something that helps us. A clue. Or a lead.
I need to know.
What does it say?
I'm sorry. Faith. It's only two words. But he died without seeing them. I'm sorry too.
No i mindfuck. No i kurde, nie wiem co teraz.
What happened here and find whoever did this.
No shit, Sherlock. Nie, no to prawda, tylko co? Słabo będzie teraz znaleźć winowajcę. Hmm. dziurę na głowie. Odblokowano wpis. Lawrence. Książę Lawrence, mąż Jaśmin. Po ucieczce z rodzinnych stron książę Lawrence i jego żona Jaśmin natychmiast padli ofiarą okrutnej rzeczywistości doczesnego świata. Przeprowadzili się do Nowego Jorku, licząc na pomoc ze strony innych baśniowców. Niestety nie było ich stać na zamieszkanie w samym baśniogrodzie, więc nie docierało do nich niewielkie wsparcie, na jakie mogli mieć nadzieję. Ich widoki na przyszłość były coraz gorsze. Jaśmin zostawiła więc męża i starała się poradzić sobie sama. Teraz bez wsparcia ze strony żony, Lawrence nie może znaleźć w sobie motywacji i szybko popada w depresję. Tak, depresję czy desperację? Depresja, dobra. Desperację. Whatever. Tak, no i popadnie niesamowicie. Zaraz się okaże, że on sam się ćknął i jakoś poszedł na przykład w głowę. O właśnie. Widziałem właśnie, że była tam jakaś dziura w głowie, nie? Więc... No, dajesz. Powinieneś tak dotykać? Łuska pasuje do tej broni, czy to jednak łuska z innej broni? Okej. Bo to, że leży broń koło niego łuska, nie znaczy, że to musi być właśnie z tej broni. Tabletki. Na depresję? Na senne. Czyli chciał popełnić samobójstwo chyba nawet. Tylko, że tutaj go chyba ktoś ćgnął. Bądź ktoś przyszedł właśnie z takimi tabletkami. Podstawił, ćgnął go. I nie wiem, dał mu pistolet, żeby... Pomógł ten ktoś go postrzelić w głowę? Może też tak powiedzieć, wiecie, bo to, że mamy trupa, pistolet, tabletki na scenie, nie znaczy, że to jest faktycznie jego sprawka. To mogło być podstawione. Szczególnie ten sztylet tutaj to w ogóle nie pasuje do samobójcy. A, zabija się. Nie wiem czym. Pistoletem, nożem? Dobra, spróbuję najpierw nożem. Dobra. Dobra, chyba się to nie wykrwawia, ale to minie. Wezmę pistolet. Nie, to bez sensu taki samobój. A to jest kuli jakiś. A, jest jeden napój. Kuki. Bullet passed through the chair. Jakie krzesło? Yeah. The angle works if you shot himself. Jaśmin i Lawrence. Before all this. Kolejna krew. Ale to już... Nie, w sumie mógł być... Nie. On miał dziurkę w... A nie, po lewej stronie. Hard edge of this pool, like something was here and got moved. Nie mogę tak... A nie, w sumie nie. Tyle krwi nie mogło brysnąć w sumie z głowy tak... Z takich odległości, no... Okej, łóżko w ścianie. O, trupa będziemy mieć tam pewnie. Nie? O, list. O, Lorenzo list. My dearest Faith, I never meant to hurt you, and I cannot endure knowing that I have. This was for the best. I'll see you again. Love your devoted Lawrence. Skrzywdził, ale to nie znaczy, że chodziło mu o takie śmiertelne skrzywdzenie, nie? Hopefully they're together now. About all we can hope for at this point. Ale co ta krew tu robi? Masz tam coś? Dusty. Read these in a while. Okej. To jeszcze szafa została, chyba że w kuchni jeszcze coś będzie. Jezus! Stay here! Ło!
Hey! Stop!
Humbly Dumbly?
Leave me alone!
Ładnie tak rzucać? Twoje? Oh shit. No, 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 jedziesz. Zamknięte drzwi były. Znaczy, przymknął ktoś. Ha. Shit. No nie, nie da się mi wybierać. I gotcha.
Hey! Ease up, Bigby. We're on the same side here.
You son of a bitch. Make me run after you. Why did you run?
I czemu jesteś zakrwawiony w ogóle?
What?
What?
Why did you run?
Fuck, man. Because you chased after me. The fuck was I supposed to do?
Tak.
Man's dead.
I know how it looks, but I had nothing to do with that.
Bullshit.
Kuskenego z The Walking Dead.
I was just asking him about the girl. That's all. When I mentioned her being dead, he freaked out. I figured someone had told him. How was I supposed to know?
Chyba.
Shit. Fucker shot himself right in front of me. I couldn't stop him, man.
Dlaczego się tak boisz?
You're looking for the woodsman, right? I know where he is. My guy says he's holed up at the trip trap. We can go over there right now, the both of us. My employer's looking to ask him a few questions too.
What were you doing back there?
Checking out the guy who was married to the girl. Seemed a good place to start. Tracking down leads.
What kind of leads?
Oh, I can't tell you that. It's confidential. Sorry. Sure you understand?
Nope. Can't say that I do. Come on, you're coming with me.
This could have been easy.
Don't worry. It still is. Come on.
Dumb.
Dumb?
Brat.
That is. Look, it'd be much easier for you
no,
to...
No.
I'm
huh. He's dumb.
Świetnie. Dobrze mówię? Dobrze mi się kojarzą te postacie? Bliźniacy, najęty zbir. A nie, bracia Diludi, Diludam są zbirami do wynajęcia. Wyglądają jak ludzie, co pozwala im wykonać zlecenia w doczesnym świecie bez wzbudzania podejrzeń. Są równie nierozłączni jak bezwzględni. Ach, ja myślałem, że to ci z... Alicji z Krainy Czarów. A może to byli oni właśnie? Cześć, Śnieżka.
Yep.
Except you're lying in a dirty alley.
Yep.
With an open wound on the back of your head.
Yep. Where'd they go?
Well, after the one guy hit you and the other one finished kicking you.
That explains the ribs.
Then they jumped into a car and drove off.
Aha.
Come on, get up.
Świetnie.
Guess we're out of options.
D mentioned the trip trap.
Then that's where we'll go. I'll call a cab.
Dobra. Ale tu zakończymy ten odcinek. I widzimy się już niebawem. W kolejnym odcinku z The Wolf Among Us. Śledztwo robi się pikantne co powoli, kurczę. Tyle tajemnic, tyle pytań. I mindfuck, no w końcu mamy jakiś tam podejrzanych, to znaczy mamy pewne tropy, chociaż już się bałem, że będzie ciężko. Tylko dwa trupy, które mogli być świadkami, mamy. To tu jednak coś się pojawiło, coś drgnęło. Ciekawe jak ktoś otoczy dalej, ale to zobaczymy w kolejnym odcinku, więc dzięki za dziś i na razie.